My name is Lama Dendu. I'm from Manang, in Manang in Na, very background of Himalayan area in Manang. And now I'm stay in Kathmandu. I'm just now 34 years old. 34 years. When I was in small, that time my family like my parents sent to monk, and when I was in 10 years old, that time I came to Kathmandu, and my parents sent to Kathmandu for education, Buddhism education, and I start to Buddhism practice and Buddhism Tibetan, only for Tibetan practice, Tibetan language and Tibetan how to read like that. When I was in monastery that time also, I want to, you know, take care of the kids also, like same my aim. And this way I send 5 kids for dharamsala. 2 is TCB, Tibetan government school, and 3 is sent to monastery for education in Shirabli. Then after that, just a few years I study like that, and after that I went to India for retreat, 3 years, just 3 years in dharamsala. I went to dharamsala, then 3 years finished, retreat finished, then after that come back to our monastery in Kathmandu, in Saint Bunath, near the Saint Bunath, in Karma Samdeling Monastery. After that, just 7 years, Bhajan Master did in our monastery. Then we'll be changed a little bit, monastery and like our same school life, little bit changed. I want to change. That's where I talk with my guru, and he told me to, you know, like, okay, that's very good. Because when we was in small, that time we don't have English, Nepali, and math, nothing, only Tibetan. This way we will be changed, like a same school, and we will be give to science, math, English, and another books also. We will be managed up like that. Then his my guru told me to, you know, you'll be few years you will do principal, then just finish 7 years Bhajan Master, then after that he give me another job for few years for principal for education small monks. 4 years I did principal also that. After that, just that monks also very happy, and they know, you know, like another knowledge also, only no Tibetan, another English, Nepali, and Hindi also have, and Chinese also. Then we change little bit different of our life, and another now monks life little bit change. Then I request to my guru, please, I want to leave monastery. Then I will do like a, I will make on my aim. Because this aim is, you know, like I will make one small school for Himalayan kids, and I will be manage a little bit, you know, Himalayan remote areas. Kids bring to here Kathmandu, and I will be give to a good education for them. This is my aim. This way I will do this job I asked to my guru. Then okay, that's very good idea, and he give to chance to me. Now I'm starting to, you know, like just 6 months already gone this hostel. I you know, just start.
So our hostel, they have 4 floors, second floor is our hostel. Here we have seven rooms.
This is our hostel, second floor, and this is cupboard. This is shoes board.
This is gold hostel, and this is cupboard, one by one. And nighttime they sleep here. And they study also here together.
This is TV room. This is Dalai Lama. And this is Manjushri, education god. And this is Karmapa, our Kajulinese big boss. This is our office. This is TV room. And now this is locked, this is a voluntary room. And this is called a boys room, this one. This is boys room and cupboard like that. This is dining room. This is kitchen. So like that. Okay, thank you. Now I have 12 kids in our hostel. Three they are boys, and 9 they are girls. They are from Manang. Two is Mustang, and some Gorkhas, some and Manangs. And now our age is like 4 to 15, this between. They are most Buddhist. They are Himalayan areas. Yeah, Nepali Himalayas mostly they are Buddhism, but some Hindus, I don't know. But now we have 13 kids, 12 kids. They are all Buddhism. They are from Buddhism, Tamang and Mustang and Manangs, mostly Buddhism.
My name is Pema Durga Lama, and I'm 13 years old. I'm from Brakamanam.
My name is Gilsa Murung. I am 8 years old. I'm from Mustang.
My name is Arjun Dole. I am 13 years old. I am from Narmanam.
My name is Sunitana. I am 8 years old, and I am from Manam.
Manang is very remote area in Nepal, also very, very remote area. In Manang have 13 villages here, Manang district have 13 villages here, 14 villages. That's one is the our village Manang. This is the most remote area. And as very far, Kathmandu to our village maybe now it's a little bit easy to, you know, now we got a small jeep and this way a little bit easy. But before, when I was 13, 14 years old, that time our monastery have 3 years stay in monastery. Then after the one day, 1 month we have a holiday. That time we went to Manang for my for holiday. That time I work 7 days. 7 days work, whole day. 7 days work, then reach our monastery, our village. And my mom and my parents told me, "Oh, you are very lucky. Now we don't carry all things from here to Kathmandu to our village. Before, when our parents small, that time all things carry from here. Only one time, only one things grow up. And otherwise, all rice, potato, everything will be bring to here. For all things carry to Kathmandu, Besisa to Manang. All things. Okay, under them, they all came to little hard place, like same Besisar, Pokhara, Kathmandu, they came to here. Because winter time very hard to stay in Manang, because very cold. And they came to here for something collect, like rice and other things. Then winter time all collect and bring to, all carry to our village. Then summertime eat, just finish, then winter time come back like that before. Now it's a little bit easy. We have a small jeep, but no our area. Just Kathmandu to Manang only. Then 2-3 days walk, and everything carry and everything bring to our home. Like that, this is very difficult life. Very difficult life in our modern, only my village, like a life story, like another, like Nepal, lot of like our same village like that. All things, no bus, no car, and always carry everything, carry in like in our Nepalese life. Very difficult, really.
I have one sister and two brothers. Sister name is Urken Sangmo and brothers name are Sonam Nurbo and Modu. My father name is Nima Sonam and my mother name is Yangjin Kanto. My fathers do work in farm and mother in my mother's housewife. And my father grows like rice, potato, like etc.
I have two sisters and one brother. Sister name is Rinchen and Namkang. Brother name is Sri. My father name is Rajiru and my mother name is Mentakul. My mom is cooking for here and my father is not job.
I have three sisters and one brother. My three sister name are Palma, Sonam and Lakpa. And my brother name is Pasan. My parents are in village. They work in farm. They grow potatoes, rice, etc.
I have one sister. She's name is Tring Dolkar and she old is 2 years old. My mother name is Sonam Chutin Lama and my father name is Wangyan Lama. They are farmer. They grow up bean and rice, and they are and like that only.
Why I bring to Himalayan kids and remote areas kids bring to Kathmandu for education? Because a lot of money is spent to remote areas schools for kids. But I saw a lot of remote areas, schools. I've been there, but a lot of school, only school and teacher they have, but no kids, no student there. And government, lot of money spent of that teachers, and lot of spend money for school, built school for remote area. And very difficult to bring a lot of things for Kathmandu and other the areas to remote area. But they built very big school and very good teacher there, but no student. Why they don't have student? Because they are farmer and they have a lot of, you know, animals, and like you know, they have a this way they cannot, that's village people never sent to school for education, and they don't know how, what is education, and because they are remote area, and they don't know, only they know, you know, how to like a farm, how to, you know, like take care of animals. Only the Himalayan peoples, they send to only for Kathmandu, because they don't like to village school, because village school no good, they say, but I don't know if it's good or not, but they like to send to here, but very difficult to send to here, because they don't have money, and they don't have background also, and they don't have a lot of money, because they only one day they farm, then they eat, one day farm, and they eat like one day only for, they don't have a lot of money. This way, very difficult to send here. This way, I will be try to bring here for back, no background people, and no little bit difficult to send here. There's people, little bit poor people, I find to bring here to for education. That's my, you know, like a small, you know, job for, I think I will be tried to do my best. That's my little bit experience of my village and my Himalayan areas experience. We have 12 children from my Nepal village in Mustang, and Manang is our village, and Gorkha, three village people, because they know their parents also know me, and long time ago, you know, they want to send Kathmandu for education for their kids. This way they always, I went to Manang and I went to my Mustang, yeah, Gorkha. That time they always request me, please help to our kids for send to education for here. Yeah. Got 12 kids, they are from Himalayan kids, and some of them they take out another school to here, because they are cannot pay for fees, and they bring for here, and some of them they didn't go to school, they stay in the village for take care of animals, and they stay with their families, then they are very difficult to bring to here. That's where they send him for free school now. Now our students going to monastery in Kanmalikshiling school. Mostly they focus Buddhism. After that they have English, math, science, social, and Tibetan, and Tibetan grammar, and Chinese also have. But now they sometimes they have volunteers in Chinese, then they teach them. Mostly they are Buddhism teaching. Buddhism is very important for only this life, not this life. Next life also we you know, we used to you know, like we know Buddhism, then we used to another life also can use Buddhism. Now very small, they don't know how is Buddhism, but just the experience to Buddhism monks together, this way they know a little bit, you know, like respect and everything, compassion, like the little bit basic things they know. But no high levels, they don't know how to. But they grow up, little bit grow up, that after they, you know, they're together with monks, they know a little bit, you know, like how to Buddhism, how to do. They, little bit, they are inside of heart, they know, they like Buddhism and the interesting of Buddhism. This way I try to, you know, basic things this we send to monastery, then they know, you know, like a little bit experience and the interesting for Buddhism. This way I will send to them.
I go in schools from 7, 8:45.
I study Tibetan, science, health, and grammar, math, Nepali, and social, general knowledge, and English, etc. My favorite subject is math and science because I like them very much. In my village, I speak my own language, and here I speak Nepali, and sometimes Miss or Sir came here, so I speak them with English. And I speak some Tibetan teachers with Tibetan.
Wow. Four languages. That's amazing. All right.
Math, science, Nepali, grammar, science, health, math, etc. My favorite subject is math, science, English.
I study math, Tibetan, Nepali, grammar, English, science, health, and GK, social study, Gurmohal, etc. My favorite subject is math.
Nepali, English, and math. And Tibetan, and grammar,
okay.
GK, health, science, like that.
And the parents tell me always, oh, we are already very hard in life, but we are already going to finish, pass away, but I will be tried to, you know, send good education for here, then we will be stay in Kathmandu, then we cannot come back to our village, because very difficult life in our village. Just, you know, they have only one farm, potato, and I don't know, just English word, we call it Zamba, and another, I don't know, English word, like cabri, with only three kinds of the crop, they farm like that. Otherwise, and they have animals, yak and goats, sheep, like that, that's only they do like that.
To be a doctor, because in my community and society, I think they may be sick, so I want to be a doctor.
My dream is to be a nurse. Nurse is good, I think.
I want to be a volunteer.
I want to be a teacher.
My dream is, you know, just I will be teach them for 10 years. After that, you know, I will be try to send college for another country for, you know, like education, good education. And I will be try, but I don't know, just, you know, this is my dream. And after they come back to Nepal, then they will teach them to how is another country's knowledge. And they will bring to in Nepal. then same to Himalayan areas, like same to me. Our Buddhism say, you know, like we'll be try to help another people, because our next life we don't know how, what's the going on. We'll be do this best of this life, doing good job for this life, then we'll be next life we'll be grow up good life for our this. And also, you know, we must be, with Buddhism say, we must help and poor people, and we help to good education for kids. And education, we offering, education offering is the best offering. This way I like to, you know, like, I like to, you know, share with my kids and Himalayan kids for what I know. That's why I want to share with them, and I like to, you know, like help to kids for that, and I like to do like a good job for another new generation for kids. That's why I like to do a lot of jobs, but really difficult to, you know, take care of kids and like doing good this job, very difficult to do job this one. But I like so much, and this is my aim for my life. This way I like to do this job. I take care of them, and what I have, then I share with them, and what I have, then I will pay for clothing, footing, and renting, everything I pay now, and some of my friends help to me, but no very much, some only 2-3 friends they help to me. I will try to find another friends and another like a sponsor for the kids. Now we are very new, only 6 months ago, and a little bit difficult to take care of them because I don't have a good idea, and I don't have a experience also, but this way it will be difficult, but it's okay now. Lot of I wrote maybe 100 some things kids they request now. Just we start only 6 months ago, a lot of people request to me, please my kids also send they want to send here, they want to send like that, but we don't have now space place in our hostel. This way now I starting like that. After that, my project is in Namo Buddha. We have a small land in Namo Buddha. Some of my friends offered to me. Then I will be try to make small school board there. Then I will pray and I will be hope will be soon start to school built. Then we'll be shipped there for soon. I will be try and I will my best for try to, you know, like Himalayan remote areas kids bring to here for good education for them. I will try to like that. Thank you. And if you want to help our hostel, our project, then just if you want to help children, then one by one children is sponsored, and some people send the money for like direct bank to bank like that. And if you want to help our hostel, then volunteer also can. We have one room for volunteer. And who want to come here, then just stay in volunteer room, and we footing and eating sub everything here, and just we have just sent to school for kids and bring to here, and like sometime we have time then teach, and then you will be watched for homeworks and like that. Only for that, please help us to our project and our hostel.
Do you like to sing?
Yes.
What kind of songs do you like to sing? Nepali.
Nepali songs? Like what?
Hum paas aaye, baule maasu laaye, didi le chicken ma pagaye, kichi no graaye, aama le pagaye. Ani mole ki garyo? Maile khayo. Baule ma hum paas aaye, tum paas aaye, baule maasu laaye, didi le chicken ma laaye. Ani ama le paka
pakaye
mole
pakaye
jo
ke bhai ko abhi ke tu na abhi